In the story Araby in Dubliners, the child narrator lives with his aunt and uncle in a respectable neighborhood. When school is out, the neighborhood children run free in the street and lanes behind the houses, playing their games until they're called in for dinner. One of the neighborhood boys, Mangan, has a sister who usually calls him in for dinner. Mesmerized by Mangan's sister, the narrator obsesses about her, watching and following her for days. He wants to tell her his feelings, but he has no idea what to say or how to say it. One night, he goes to hide in the back room of his house, where the former tenant, a priest, died. He pressed the palms of his hands together until they trembled, murmuring, oh love, many times. Soon after, Mangan's sister speaks to the narrator for the first time, asking him if he's going to Araby, a bazaar with a Middle Eastern theme. She can't go because she has a religious retreat at school. The narrator promises to go and bring back a gift for her. He asks his aunt and uncle for permission to go and waits eagerly for Saturday night. On the night of the bazaar, the narrator waits for his uncle to come home and give him money to go to Araby. His uncle finally arrives at 9 o'clock. The narrator takes a florid and rides a train to the bazaar. When he arrives, most of the stalls are closed and some of the lights are off. Vendors are closing up. He leaves the market as the last lights are switched off, saying, gazing up into the darkness, I saw myself as a creature driven and derided by vanity, and my eyes burned with anguish and anger. Like the child narrator in The Sisters, the child narrator of Araby lives with his aunt and uncle, implying absent or deceased parents, which are common in the world of Dubliners. The narrator's crush on Mangan's sister is suffused with the familiar torture of a first crush on someone unattainable. But in a repressive Catholic society from the turn of the 18th to 19th centuries, it also carries some elements of guilt and shame. Like the rites of the church and the mysteries of first love, Araby contains hints of the lure of the exotic, a glimpse of a grown-up world that is as yet unattainable. The narrator scolds himself for being drawn into this adventure that is ultimately an illusion.